Microsoft Dynamics 365 will soon offer hundreds of new innovations and features to your Dynamics 365 apps with 2019 release Wave 2. These enhanced and rich capabilities will transform the way you do business, and in this video, I'll show you how to enable early access to these enhancements before they are enabled for your environment and applications. Some of the new features that impact your application's end-user experience will be enabled automatically in October. For example, users of Sales app may see modernized left navigation of the application with color and style updates, or there might be updates to the drop-down display of options. You may want early access in order to validate that your apps are working correctly once the update is enabled, or to provide training material and guidance to get application users ready with the upcoming enhanced experience. You can enable early access with just one click. Now, I'll demonstrate how you can activate early access from the Power Platform Admin Center. We have a production environment where the production apps are deployed. Our business runs on this environment. We have also created a copy of this production environment, which is a sandbox environment, so that we can first enable the early access in a non-production environment to validate. This avoids any possibility of impacting the business and actual users. By clicking on Activate button, it will apply the update for the platform and initiate the upgrade process for various applications installed on your environment, like Dynamics 365 for Sales, Customer Service Hub, and many more. Upgrading these apps may take a few hours to complete, and you may face slow performance while each specific app is being upgraded. We recommend informing your application users ahead of time on this upcoming upgrade. Updates to the platform functionalities can be observed from the About page. Once the apps are upgraded, you can verify the enhanced experience for your applications. You might have certain customization tailored for your business needs, and it will be important to validate all those scenarios with the new update. Once you are done with the validation, you can prepare and train the workforce on the upcoming changes in your production environment. This will enable your organization to adopt the enhanced experiences smoothly. In summary, the upcoming release will include features and updates that impact your end users and will be updated automatically. You will have early access to validate your applications with these updates in a non-production environment and train your end users accordingly. Only the end user impacting changes, which are enabled automatically, are part of this early access. The rest of the features and updates will be offered from October 2019 to March 2020. We do recommend going through the additional material prior to enabling the early access for 2019 release, Wave 2, which includes the list of features and updates that impact the end user experience, as well as features that are enabled automatically. Go ahead and opt in to the early access on your environment now.